Hey everybody, it is Mortgage Monday, and today we are going to talk about appraisals. An appraisal is how the bank determines how much your home is actually worth. They'll actually have an appraiser go out, take a look at the home, compare it to other homes, and make sure that it is in fact worth what you're paying for it. So if you have a home that is under contract for $200,000, the appraiser is going to go out and evaluate it and make sure it actually is $200,000. Now, if the value comes in above $200,000, like $2 million, then it doesn't really make a difference when you are purchasing a home. Now, on the other side, if it comes in under appraisal value, so take for instance, you have a contract for $200,000, but it's only worth $190,000, you have one of three options as a buyer. You can either come up with the additional $10,000 to make up the difference between $190,000 and $200,000. You can renegotiate the price down to $190,000 or appraised value. And of course, the last option is leaving the contract, getting your earnest money back, and then moving on to the next home. Now, just so you know, appraisals cost about $600, so make sure you calculate that into your closing costs. If you found this video useful, please share this video with your family and friends. This has been Leland the Realtor, keeping real estate simple. Have a wonderful day.